Welcome to the Triumph Fundamentals Weekly Insight Podcast. In Season 3, members of the leadership team share how the fundamentals shape the success and culture of Triumph, making ours a best-in-class, employee-owned company.
Good morning. Today, I am sharing with you our weekly insight for Fundamental Number 3, Be a Problem Solver. On a daily basis, we often find ourselves faced with intricate challenges and unexpected situations. These moments are opportunities for us to shine, and being a problem solver is how we find our way through these situations. To foster a culture of problem solving within our team, I encourage each of you to embrace challenges. Approach challenges with enthusiasm, viewing them as opportunities to learn and grow. Don't be afraid to tackle complex problems head on. Collaborate. Two heads are often better than one. Collaborate with your colleagues to brainstorm solutions and leverage each other's expertise. Continuous learning. Stay up to date with the latest industry trends and technologies. A well-rounded knowledge base is a valuable tool for solving problems effectively. Seek feedback. Don't hesitate to seek feedback from supervisors and peers. Constructive criticism helps you refine your problem-solving skills and adapt to different situations. Remember that being a problem solver is not about having all the answers, but possessing the determination and creativity to find them. It's a mindset that can be cultivated and refined over time, and it's a quality that can set us apart as a top-tier company in our industry.